It's really easy to build chords via MIDI using the SP-16 with a polyphonic synth. First, set up a MIDI channel in the SP-16 and assign a MIDI channel number to it that matches the channel of the device you want to record. In this case, MIDI channel 2. Select the MIDI channel track on the SP-16 and select the Set Scale button. In this case, we'll use Lydian. Make sure you have a three-track setup in order to monitor what you're doing. Return to the MIDI overview page and select the Note tab. Here, a visual representation of a keyboard will help guide you with building some chords. A good way to start is by playing the root note of the chord you want to play and experiment with the timing of where you want to place the chords. Once you're happy, hit record and lay down the notes. Once they're recorded, you can start turning these individual notes into chords. Simply hold a trigger on the step sequencer and turn either the note 2, note 3 and note 4 dials to add different notes and build a chord. In this example, we're triggering chords from the Prophet 6. You can step modulate the velocity and length of the notes as well as the MIDI CCs in the CC1 and CC2 pages. You can also modulate the MIDI LFO to add movement to the sound.